My name is Bruce Lee. I'm a rising junior here at UWM, and I am a pre-med student with majors in biochemistry and microbiology. In the summer of 2012, I went to Peru for a medical missionary trip. I primarily worked in a small town called Pacasmayo, and I was doing volunteer work at Chapain Hospital. We were able to run a free medical campaign in which many of the volunteers, including myself, talk to patients and also learning as much information as possible from these patients and presenting the patient's conditions to the physicians so that the physicians can continue to diagnose. The best thing was, for me, this was the first time in my life where I was completely separated from academics. So I, you know, the next thing on my mind was no longer, you know, what can I do to get the next A in my test or what was the next quiz. It was a time for me to really reflect on my personal goals. I knew that starting from my undergraduate career here at UWM that I wanted to get involved with the community here in Milwaukee. I was referred to another pre-med student who started a program called the Patient Assistance Program at a local free clinic. And I'm currently the Patient Assistance Program Coordinator, in which I help patients who are uninsured, low income, obtain free prescription medications from pharmaceutical companies. This past summer, I had the opportunity to do clinical research at the Mayo Clinic in Jacksonville, Florida. The research that I was primarily focused in on was looking at the patient outcomes of people who have undergone robotic-assisted laparoscopic partial nephrectomies, which is pretty much just a fancy word of removing the cancerous tissues of the kidneys with the help of a robot. And what we're primarily interested in is looking at patients who have undergone that same surgery, but without the use of a robot, and comparing the two. So the work that I have done at a local free clinic here in Milwaukee, as well as traveling abroad to Peru to provide free medical care, and my experience in Florida has really given me a new perspective of medicine, and that is one in which I'm able to see medical disparities within medicine. So anywhere from working at a free clinic where there are very limited number of resources that we have, all the way up to doing research and shadowing physicians and seeing the type of quality of care at the Mayo Clinic is something that has really helped me become not just a better person, but hopefully a better physician in the future.